Welcome to University Studies for Student Veterans. If you served in the U.S. military, then you're no stranger to hard work and discipline. You're not afraid to stare down a challenge, and you've overcome real obstacles to be where you are. In short, you've proven already that you can succeed even when succeeding is tough. And those qualities that you already possess, your grit, your ability to persevere, your willingness to work as hard as it takes, all of those qualities will go a long way toward helping you succeed in college. But here's the thing. The rules in college are completely different than the rules in the military. What's expected of you is different, how you communicate is different, what constitutes success is different, and what's at stake is different. And I think one of the keys to excelling in college, especially for you, student vets, is learning to identify these differences and to navigate them successfully right from the very start. That's why this course exists. University Studies for Student Veterans is a dynamic curriculum that offers you proven tools to facilitate your transition to college and to maximize your success once you're here. My name is RJ Jenkins, and I'll be serving as the lead instructor for the course. I started teaching this curriculum in its current iteration at Columbia's School of General Studies, where I served as an academic advisor and as the director of academic and learning initiatives. When I taught university studies, the primary goal of the course was to help non-traditional students navigate the transition to college successfully. This meant learning good strategies for academic success. It meant identifying the unique challenges that non-traditional students face when they transition to an academic culture and addressing those challenges proactively and pragmatically. University Studies for Student Veterans takes that transition curriculum for non-traditional students and refashions it to speak directly to your experience, the experience of student veterans. Rather than speaking generally about the kinds of challenges that any transitioning student might face, we've tried really hard with the help of a great team of student vets who have made their own successful transition to tailor the content of the course to be maximally beneficial to you, to veterans who are either returning to the college classroom who are starting college for the very first time. When speaking about what makes transitioning to college from military service particularly challenging, student vets will often say things like, "The rules of engagement here are different. Those old rules won't help me in this new place." And for the most part, they're right. The rules in college are different. But with the help of this course, you can learn the new rules more quickly, pick up some pro tips along the way, and get on with what you came to college to do in the first place, and that's to learn. Let's get started.